biodiversity in all of its manifestations, but particularly things like elephants, are particularly important. Elephants are a keystone species. They're the big act in town. They're architects of their environment, and in many ways they're, as a species, other than microorganisms perhaps, are the most important in the environment in Africa. Natural resource extraction in Africa is having tremendous negative effects. And it's logging, it's fishing, it's ivory, it's bushmeat, it's soil and water for minerals. There's oil production. It seems like a second scramble for Africa is going on.
Loi existe, la loi qui définit les conditions de la conservation et l'exploitation de faune sauvage existe. Elle n'est pas encore abrogée, donc elle est encore d'application.
Nous arrivons à arrêter les braconniers, nous les déférons à la justice.
Is they know they're being hunted by people. They know that people want to kill them and how they do it. I think they even know that they're interested in ivory because they find carcasses without the ivory in it and they react that way. So I think what the elephants are doing is they're saying people want to kill us all. They don't know why we want to kill them specifically. I'm not sure about that, but they know that humans are committing a genocide on their species, and they react that way. Conservation's a funny thing because some people have a simplistic view of it that says, you know, when you're really hungry and you're really poor, conservation is a luxury. And I don't look at it that way at all. I say when you're really poor and you depend on the natural world for your living, conservation is a necessity.